Hello, Pisces. Thank you for clicking on my channel. Welcome to The Journey Home. My name is Catherine and I live in Nova Scotia. This is your Zodiac Tarot reading for the next 2 weeks, starting December 7th to the 21st, or whenever you clicked on that title when it intrigued you. The reading after this, of course, will be the Christmas New Year's reading. We have Mars now direct in Scorpio. Confidence is rising, as well as charisma. The site is rebuilt for those who want extended readings, access to extended readings. You get them all for $10 for an entire month. You get the weekend forecast, the week long week ahead forecast, all the zodiacs, and a very low price on personal readings for members is one of the perks. Giving away a free extended reading every time we publish. I will pick one from every sign that comments and subscribes and send them a free extended reading of the one that they were resonating with. All right, let's get on with the reading. 28 and 32 we have for your divine guidance over the next 2 weeks. Freedom. Wow, Pisces, freedom. It's time to come out of your shell. The shell which did serve you in the past to provide protection for your tender heart is no longer needed. The time has come to begin to allow yourself true freedom. This world and your soul both need you to let your light and your heart to shine. Allow the past to be the past and move forward in this present moment. Do this in small steps at first if you need to. Moving away from your protective shell means allowing your true heart to be seen, but it also means allowing others in on a deeper level than you have ever been able to allow before. Oh, I love that. About time, says Pisces. 32, nectar of life. You work so hard and you are definitely to be commended for your efforts. This card is asking you to slow down a little and enjoy the simple things in life. Spend some quality time with family and friends. Take time to embrace life and do some of the things you honestly enjoy. Focus your energy on activities and things that bring you true pleasure. Taste the sweetness of life. Feel empowered to pollinate and fertilize your dreams. Freedom and the nectar of life. You got it going, Pisces. There are 2020 is going to be fantastic, productive. We have Iris of the Rainbow and Death. So literally the end of the cycle. Coming into the new year. You're already feeling the energies of the new year coming in. And the sun is about to shine and expose the rainbow. We've got frogs around her, so which one of those frogs are going to kiss you and turn into a prince? I think this really falls in line with your freedom. The freedom to be who you are, to let your light shine. And all these old energies that cause so much pain are past. They're gone. Seeing a lot of fives. 32 bears down into 5. We've got 53. It's also bearing into 8. Creating a new reality. So let's get on with the tarot portion. Zodiac portion of your reading. There you go, Pisces. There you are. You've been doing your meditations, affirmations, yoga, whatever it is that you do to get yourself grounded. You're doing it. You're connected at a higher level. You're connected with spirit guides. You could be connected with your soulmate in a psychic level. Pay attention to your dreams at this time. You could have just been through a bit of an emotional time, but I don't feel it as a sad emotional time. Maybe, you know, happy tears. The crowning energies are patience and the world. So you were patient with yourself. Getting that cycle closed. You knew that it would come at divine timing. And you patiently waited for it. Page of Water. This could be you making an offer of love to someone. or someone coming in to make an offer of love to you. This could be about a psychic connection you have with another person. It could be an apology. Chariot. Fast movement forward. Perhaps you went on a journey or going on a journey to go see someone, or someone's coming towards you on a shorter plane. Something is coming towards you. This has a lot to do with happiness. Moon. Sprinkling the fairy dust down to reveal some things to others. That's Pisces. Mysterious, alluring, and you love to spread blessings. You're about to take a leap of faith. This could be past energy, present energy, or future energy. This is usually past up here, and we move to the current and then the future. So it's something you could have already taken this leap of faith and started to paint a new canvas of what your reality is going to be for 2020. This has been a long road. It's going to be an even longer road, but you're on the right road, patiently taking each step very decisively. And there you are at the heart of your reading, the High Priestess, following your intuition, following your guides. Doesn't matter what's not revealed to you yet. You're used to the mystery. You've been through a broken heart, a sense of betrayal. Heartbreak. But there's passionate messages going back and forth, creativity, inspiration, reunion, celebration, reunion with family, friends. It's the Christmas season. And we have justice. You're going to balance out here. You're coming into a time of balance now, Pisces. You may have been working on a broken heart, healing it. But you're on the right path. A lot of invitations are coming your way that will be demanding your attention or the people that want your attention, inviting you to certain things, wanting to create with you. And justice is that balance. That justice is that literal balance that you've been seeking after having your heart broken. It's coming for you. So let's clarify this. We have a Facebook page too, guys. I put out a week ahead message and a weekend ahead message with inspirational posts you might want to check out. You're up in your head, sleepless nights. Overactive mind. You need to get back into Pisces mode, the patience. The meditations, the yoga, the deep breathing. Prince of Pentacles. It was a long cycle that closed. But you finished it beautifully. You are on your path towards your new cycle. You've crossed this finish line, or you're crossing it now from this long, long cycle that's ending. And it has you on the right path. Patience is good. Oh yeah, end of delays. You were patient. You wanted this thing to be over. Well, the worst is over. No more delays. Patience paid off. It pays off. Someone coming in with an offer of love. They see you as their Ten of Cups. That you fill their home with happiness, emotional fulfillment. And this is where you're moving towards. Your energy is moving towards that peace, peaceful home, joy, being with someone you love. Chariot moving forward very quickly. So it could be an earth sign coming towards you. This is a nurturing person getting their ducks in a row. This could be you taking on this energy. Getting their finances in order, the house in order, the food in order, the business in order, so that they can sit and relax, because they're good at nurturing their family. This is moving towards you. The moon is being clarified with the Four of Pentacles. So this could be you saving money. It can also be what is not revealed is that someone is still holding on to you. Someone is still hoping for a future with you. Or you could be holding on to something that you see a future in. Taking a leap of faith to heal a broken heart. You took a leap of faith because you wanted to heal your broken heart. And what came from it? A passionate new beginning. A spark of inspiration that led you onto the right path. This path is opening up for you now. All things were not revealed. It made you feel left out in the cold because this person wasn't saying anything or telling you anything, leaving you in the dark. But you're about to see that light. Your self-worth. Your intuitions coming into focus that this, what this actually meant may not be what you thought it meant. A lot of inner conflict over your broken heart. Maybe other people were involved. You weren't sure or aren't sure how to deal with them. But there are a lot of messages going back and forth. Creative ideas, and you're being strong, courageous. Rawr. I am Pisces. Hear me swim. Could be dealing with a Leo or a Libra or a Sagittarius, Capricorn, Virgo, another Pisces. Quite a few of you here. King of Swords, celebration, reunion, or if there was a three-party situation, someone's getting cut out. It could have been you that cut someone out. Someone is going, I think this person is watching you. This could be about hiring a lawyer or someone professional, but this is about celebration, reunion. Perhaps you're organizing a Christmas party for, you know, like a staff party or someone else's. Whatever this communication is coming in, it's very clear, very articulate. All the I's are dotted, all the T's are crossed. Let's party. And then justice comes with the sun. Your new cycle, Pisces, will be glorious. You're on the right path. You found your balance. You paid your karmic debts. And your future looks very bright. I'm going to take this over to the website now for the extended, which is a lengthier reading than this one. I hope you join us over there and enjoy the perks. Make some popcorn and some hot chocolate. And I'll see you over there, hopefully, or on Facebook. And also, remember, I'm giving away free extended readings for all of you who subscribe. Not for all of you. I'm going to pick one from each sign to give someone every week an extended reading, at least from now till Christmas. We'll see how that goes. If it's really successful, I'll continue doing that. Please hit like, share my video. God bless you all for being there, for being supportive, and what a blast. Bye for now.